Hi everybody, I'm Kirsten Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you a brand new product because we all love a new product. It's the cat's eyes and we're going to use a fancy tool. Right, so we're going to use this cat eyes.
Extraterrestrial.
It's an alien. Called Extraterrestrial, and do you know what? I really struggle saying that. That's why I went, okay, I've got to say this really long word. Extraterrestrial. Extraterrestrial. Can we just say ET?
ET, cornhole.
Yep. And I'm using this colour because I want it to be a bit more unicorny than ET, if you get me. And I think this is a nice colour to create that kind of look. So first of all, this is how you use the product. You place it down, paint it on like a normal gel polish. You can just use this colour like it is, because it is pretty beautiful. Some people think that you need to put a black layer underneath the gel polish. Well, you don't have to. You're going to use the same colour. You can use black. It just gives a slightly different look. But I want it to be quite delicate and unicorny. So we're going to use one coat. We're going to cure that. So like I say, you could just have that colour like it is. It is very nice. And I do find them very shiny. Now we're going to do a second coat of colour. I want to get everything nice and smooth. Then we're going to use the magic tool, and it has got 5 magnets at the end. So what we're going to do is we're going to start here. And you're going to go really close, but you're not going to touch. And you're going to draw some lines. And we're going in this diagonal angle across the nail. So can you see why I wanted it to be? I've just touched that. Can you see where I've just touched it? Yeah, I'll show you what to do. If you make a mistake, you just pull it back again. Like that. Make sure you clean the gel off. So I've got some gel residue wipe off solution and some tissue paper. And then we're going to go again.
It's like a game of Operation.
It is, because I'm trying to do lines. Oh, for God's sake. And the magnets will draw the metal particles to the surface. I'm going to go back over this bit. Not completely happy with that. So you can just keep going over until you're happy with it. So we have like a unicorn kind of horn design there.
You know what reminds me of? Like sand, you know, like where you draw through, like rake your fingers through sand. It's got that kind of look to it.
Yeah, it has, hasn't it? I'm going to pop that into the lamp now. And to make this look even more unified, unification, unicornication, we're going to top coat it and then we're going to add some bling. So I'm going to go slightly thicker with my top coat because I want the bling to sort of sink in to the top coat. So this is the Urban Graffiti top coat. It has no tacky layer. There's no sticky layer to it at all. You don't need to wipe over or anything like that. We're going to put some bling on. So we're going to follow those lines and add a few rows of stones. Just to make it look even more unicorn. Right, so we're going to pop those into the lamp. We're going to pop that into the lamp. I think I was talking about the stones. I got just overwhelmed with the stones. You know, I had to add a little bit of bling on because my name would not be Kirsty Meekin if I didn't add a little bit of bling to a nail design. You know, just sporting a bit of bling at the minute myself. Just a few gems.
Mmm. So these are your cruise nails?
These are my cruise nails, yeah. My ocean-inspired cruise nails. That's pretty cool, isn't it, huh? It's not too difficult as well, and it really jazzes up a nail. This could be your feature nail, and the other nails, you could actually just paint the colour on and don't put the magnet on and just keep it like that nice shimmer. That would look nice. Very nice. Hey guys, everything I've used today will be listed below, even including this that we are having to play around with, doing a little science experiment with. Have a guess what we're trying to do. Comment below. Don't forget to share and give us a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Everyone's going to be like, what the f- what the f- are you doing?